at the anime convention 2017 with my daughter, riding up the elevator. We're here. About to go to registration, see what it's doing. Hopefully we can register in smooth. We already kind of been through the conference a little bit. We've been walking around for a minute. We have no idea where we're going, but we're finding it together. All right, we got turned around at the first registration. Apparently we're going way the wrong way. We were supposed to be going the other way, the way we came from. He said go downstairs and then come this way. They have costumes over there tonight, look. They have costumes over there.
They got what?
Costumes over there.
Oh, for real? Oh, you wanna go check it out?
All right, so we're walking to the actual press registration. So now it's gonna show us some costumes.
And then water nation, they took the ribbon. That's really creative. First convention I've ever been, so it's awesome.
We are official, like a referee whistle, media pass. That's what it is. Right? Oh, sorry. Got our media passes. Got some cool anime characters on them. Get to interview three voice actors.
Wait, wouldn't it be four?
It could be four.
Yeah, it's four.
It could be four. Oh yeah, because the extra one is.
Yeah.
Four. We're just walking around trying to figure out what's next. Should have brought a skateboard. Jesus. Naruto Phantom?
Phantom. That's Naruto.
Anime convention 2017, anime MKE. We gotta get some food. My daughter's complaining about her tummy. Got all registered. We got our official badges. So now he had a tummy ache, so we had to stop and grab something to eat. We're gonna eat and get back into the expo. We missed the first interview. Hopefully we'll catch the second interview. I think we will. I need food. Left a press conference with a couple voice actors. They do voice acting for anime movies as well as anime video games. So that was kind of cool. They had some cool questions. Now we're going back to the expo. Check that out.
Yeah. gotta go down to
the expo first.
Yeah, I was about to say, isn't that in the other building?
The expo is upstairs on the third floor.
We're
at the expo, we're checking out some cool stuff with Zaniya. And we just started walking through this place. It's been pretty cool, actually.
Wait, there's something else
walking around a little bit.
Not cool.